How do you cut wood angle with a handsaw? To cut wood at an angle with a handsaw, you will need to use a miter box. A miter box is a tool that holds the wood securely and guides the saw at the desired angle. First, place the wood into the miter box and adjust it to the desired angle. Then, use the handsaw to make the cut, following the guide slots on the miter box. Be sure to use a firm grip and make slow, steady strokes to avoid damaging the wood or injuring yourself.